Hi, it's Mitch from Pickdawgz.com here with the free pick in the Red Sox versus Reds Major League Baseball matchup on Tuesday, May the 30th, 2023. Here on YouTube, I do tons of free pick videos, so be sure to subscribe to our channel. We do free picks every day, sportschatplace.com, Pickdawgz.com, right here on YouTube, as well as across social media and our live shows. And when you give out that many free picks, you're bound to like some games more than others. To find out which games those are, as well as to get best bets from the world's best handicappers, head on over to our website, Pickdawgz.com. Click on the Premium Picks tab. While you're there, be sure to check out our newest product. It's called the Pickdawgz Dime Club. This is geared towards players with larger bankrolls looking to take their game to the next level using late information. We've got a toll-free number over on the website, so be sure to check it out, give it a call, and see if this is the right product for you. But anyways, let's get to this one. Red Sox taking on the Reds, and we've got Bello on the mound for the Red Sox. And up against Lively for the Reds, who wasn't too bad in his last outing. But these are two teams, a little bit different stories. You know, the Red Sox returning home from that road trip out on the West Coast, 5-5 in their last 10 games, and, you know, three games over 500 on the season. And you think, well, this is not a bad place to be, especially considering that it's still May. And, you know, having a winning record overall is a good place to be. But the problem is in the American League, in a top-heavy league where you have a lot of really good teams and a lot of really bad teams, oh, man, unless you're in the American League Central, you're probably in for some tough, tough sledding. And that's what has happened to the Red Sox. A week ago when we were doing these videos, we talked about how, you know, every team in the American League East would make the wild card if the season ended today. Now, not necessarily the case, as the Astros and the Mariners have both moved into position. And in that, and the thing is that the Mariners have the exact same record now as the Boston Red Sox. And now they're at home as well. So this is far from over. I don't think, you know, anyone thought it was going to be decided by the end of May. But at the same time, well, now you can see the line has been drawn. The race is on, and it is for real and for keeps at this point. Meanwhile, the Cincinnati Reds sitting in the middle of the National League Central, and the thing is, a little bit of a surprise, only four games back from the top in a division that nobody seems to want. You know, the Brewers, it's a good team, but not a great team. The Pirates, certainly a resurgent team and a team that we don't know if they have the depth to go too much of the distance. And then, of course, the Cardinals off to a somewhat of a slow start to the season, but picking up their pace of play recently. So they had dug themselves a hole. They pick up their pace of play. But how long can you play it now, you know, when you're playing at that really high pace before, well, you say, you know, you start to take steps back and, you know, you put yourself in rough position. But we know it is a long season, and we can expect the Cardinals to move forward. I think this game in itself is going to be competitive, and we see this double-digit total out there in this one. But at the same time, while I like what the Reds are doing, I kind of think the Red Sox might have the edge in this one. Probably not one I'm rushing to the window, and I'll tell you, if any of you in the comments have anything good to say here about the Reds, you might be able to even talk me off this one. I'm going to take the Red Sox in this one, and that's going to be my free pick. Of course, while you're doing your picks today, putting your bets in, be sure to use our free betting tools at sportschatplace.com. Our betting tools are 100% free, and the way they work, they show you just how often all the bets on the board today actually hit. Then they show you today's odds, and from there, you can assess the risk-reward, putting yourself on the bets that come in the most and pay the most. That's how you make money, betting on sports.